thing, and they last in the brain right here your whole life. So just be careful, because they are like weapons.
Stop using your words as weapons.
It's like the sounds of battlefield can make you feel strong and vulnerable. These empty hearts are made of steel, but underneath they're not invincible. We're nothing but some stardust and molecules trying to find the light in the darkest room. So no matter what.